I'm a teacher in Rawlings Parish.
Yes.
You have ran a great career as someone with an advocate for education.
Yes.
I am baffled by your vote for Benson DeVos.
Yes.
Yes.
On top of that, she said that the IDEA Act should be a state's right issue. There are 6 million children in this country who qualify for special education services.
And this is what
before that act, they were simply excluded from education. Like you said yourself, education is not a partisan issue. It's something that, regardless of what you should be, every child deserves a right to a quality education.
That's
if right. States, if the states need to choose whether or not they have special education or not, you state, when you voted for her, you voted that you trust the states to actually fund that. When it took a federal law for that to happen. So you're sitting here saying that you care about these kids getting a quality education. How did you vote for Benson DeVos? And then when she was born, there was a federal law she could follow. She had no idea what it is. She's a 17-year-old.
Right now, especially a lot of people are upset with the idea and the fact that Benson DeVos should be
She did not.
She did!
And that you voted for somebody, a lot of your constituents believe is unqualified for that position. My question for you is, would you support or submit a constitutional amendment to get money out of politics so we can hold our politicians accountable?
It is a gift of law for a single individual to give $70,000 to a family. So, but let me ask a question of you. Ms. Pritzker, who was President Obama's Commerce Secretary, donated generously to Democratic senators. I do not sign up for theirs.
No!